from The New World by Antonin Dvorak, The Swan from Carnival of the Animals by Camille Saison, and There's No Place Like Home by Michael Giacchino. South High School in Donners Grove is proud to present, in preliminary performance, drum majors Andrew Masterson and Emily Bebar and the Providence Catholic High School Marching Celtics.
What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? They come to me and say, well, we're getting out of college and we haven't the faintest idea what we want to do. So I always ask the question, what would you like to do if money were no object? How would you really enjoy spending your life? amazing as crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. What do you want to do? When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that and forget the money. If you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. It doesn't matter what it is, you could eventually become a master of it. You will spend your life doing things you don't like doing and teach your children to live the same sort of lives we're living. By bringing up their children, to bring up their children to do the same thing. And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this question. What do I desire?